I would like to invite Ms. Bharati Chaturvedi ji, founder and director, Chintan Environmental Research and Action Group, to come and address the gathering. Can we have a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome, ma'am. Over to you.
Well, good morning. Good morning to all of you. Thank you for inviting me. And Shankar Agarwal ji, good morning to you as well. It's good to meet you so often at these kinds of discussions. I'm going to, you know, and when Ravi spoke, I was just telling him that you've said a lot of what I thought I would say. So my challenge is how to say something new at 10:35 in the morning on a Thursday morning. So let me just, you know, the discussion was, you know, what are we going to do about Swachh Bharat? How do you actually convert it into, how do you create wealth out of waste in this whole Swachh Bharat discourse? And I want to pose a couple of questions. One of them is, Swachh for whom? And the second is, Swachh for how long? And I'm going to kind of talk about these things. I think one of the things that we need to think about very carefully when we talk of waste, wealth from waste, sorry,